Happy anniversary.
To my favorite godparents, happy 50th wedding anniversary. Congratulations.
We love you and we wish you 50 more beautiful, happy, and healthy years together.
Happy anniversary, Aunt Lynn and Uncle Ralph.
Happy anniversary.
Many more years of happiness for you both. We love you.
Love you guys.
Bye.
Have a great day.
Hey, Aunt Lynn, favorite godfather, Uncle Ralph. Just wanted to wish you guys a happy 50th wedding anniversary. I hope there's many, many, many more to come. Wish we could all celebrate together. I love you guys.
Hi, Aunt Linda. Hi, Uncle Ralphie. Happy anniversary. Aunt Linda and Uncle Ralph, we love you so much. When I think of the worst times of my life, I think of you guys. When I think the best times of my life, I think of you guys. And I think that way because no matter what we were going through, you were always there. You showed us unconditional love, and it's no coincidence that you've made it 50 years of a beautiful marriage and showed each other the same unconditional love.
Ian Lynn, Uncle Ralph, happy 50th. We love you, we miss you, and thank you for all you guys do. Hope you have a great day.
Happy anniversary, we love you.
Happy anniversary, Ralph and Linda. We love you guys.
Yes, we do, and have a wonderful day. 50 years is really something to celebrate.
I remember the day Ralph was born.
You don't remember the day he was born. Don't pay attention to that. It's an anniversary.
Oh,
happy anniversary, guys. Enjoy the day.
Hi, Linda. I'm wearing my Italian shirt because I don't have a Lebanese one. But anyways, happy anniversary. And one thing I could always count on you is when it's somebody's birthday, you call and tell them. Many, many more.
Linda and Ralph, we want to wish you a happy 50th anniversary. We wish we could be there to celebrate with you, but under the circumstances, we can't. But we want to wish you many happy anniversaries. Love you.
Linda and Ralph, we'd like to wish you 50th anniversary and many more. Bless you and your family.
Happy anniversary, Linda and Ralphie.
Love you.
Happy anniversary, Linda and Ralph. We're very happy for you guys. I can't believe it's 50 years. Hope you have a great anniversary celebration in these coronavirus times.
Ralph, for you, we've been friends a long time, and you know you have friends and then you have true friends, and I always felt that you were my true friend. And for you, Linda, I can't believe you put up with him for 50 damn years. And you deserve a medal. Thank you for your service and happy anniversary.
Aunt Linda, Uncle Ralph, happy 50th. We love you. We hope we can make it to 50.
Oh God. Congratulations to both of you. Thanks for showing us so much love and keeping the family together for as long as you guys have. We are all extremely fortunate to be able to be part of my mom and dad, Aunt Carmen, Uncle Bob, and you guys showing us the right way. And I think we take advantage of that and take that for granted too much. It's awesome. Congratulations. We're happy for you. Wish we could be there. Can't wait to see you when we do. And we love you. Happy 50th.
Happy anniversary, Linda and Ralphie. Such a great accomplishment. Love you both. God bless. Enjoy your day.
5-0. Yeah.
Happy anniversary. We love you.
Happy anniversary, Ralph and Linda. God bless you on your 50th. I wish you many, many more. We always love seeing you, and I can't wait to see you again in person soon. Love you. Love, Amy, Bobby, and Liliana.
Congratulations, Ralph and Linda. 50 years. That's so amazing. And so awesome. Just wish I could be with you in person to celebrate. But you know, I'm thinking about you. And I just wish you many, many more. You're two of my favorite people in the world, and I love you both. And I'm going to drink to that. God bless. Love you both.
Happy anniversary, Linda and Uncle Ralph.
I remember your wedding very well. I remember being very crowded. We had we must have had 1,000 people or more there. I don't know how many you had. And I remember the banquet table, the bridal table was set up with our backs to the restrooms at St. John's Hall. And me and Gary were sitting at the end of the table, I think, if you're facing the crowd, we were on the left side all the way at the end. Anyway, Ralph's cousin, I think it was, I think her name was Lenore, had to use the restroom. So she went into the restroom. She was a really pretty, very shapely girl, if I remember right. Anyway, she came walking out of the restroom and Gary was sitting on the end and I was sitting either one end or vice versa, one or the other. Anyway, I looked at her when she came out and her dress was stuck in her pantyhose and her whole ass was showing and she had no clue. And I nudged Gary and he was in the middle of chewing on something. He just put something in his mouth and he looked and he damn near choked to death when he saw her. And we just were like, wow, look at that girl. Anyway, that's the funniest thing I can remember about your wedding. Other than that, it was a beautiful wedding. And I remember just how fun it was. And I hope you have a wonderful anniversary. Love you both. Hope you're feeling better, Ralphie. And take care. Bye.
Happy 50th anniversary.
We love you.
Many, many more.
I hope you have 50 more, and the last face you see may be mine.
We're glad you told us about armors and hammers.
And all the other fun stuff.
Yes. Many, many more happy, healthy years to you.
Ralph, if you weren't married to Linda, you wouldn't be where you're at today for sure.
Oh, perfect.
Love you.
Perfect example of love. Bye. Bye.
Happy anniversary, Aunt Linda and Uncle Ralph.
Happy anniversary, Aunt Linda and Uncle Ralph.
Happy anniversary.
Happy 50th, Linda and Ralph.
Linda and Ralph, happy 50th. Amazing 50 years. Congratulations to both of you. La 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 la!
When Shelly mentioned a video, Linda, the first thing I thought of is when you asked me to be in the wedding. I'll never forget that. I'm sure you knew that I idolized you. And boy, I think about you taking me for rides in that convertible. I always wanted to be you. I thought I was the shit. Anyway, happy, beautiful, blessed 50 years. You have everything that matters in life. You and Ralph have each other, an incredible family, surrounded by lots of love and good health. Love you. 50 more.
Ralphie and Linda, happy anniversary. 50 years, a good long run. Wish you all the luck.
And happy anniversary from me also. You two are a really good inspiration for all of us. And I wish you good health. And I wish you lots of fun. Wish we were at a party, but this is the next best thing. Take care of yourselves, enjoy your day, and smile.
To Aunt Linda and Uncle Ralph, my treasured godparents that have been with me from the beginning, who have taught me all about love, happiness, and most important, family. And I hope I can pass those lessons on to my family for all of the years to come. Salute. Happy anniversary. Love you guys.
Hey Linda, this is your Aunt Dawn, and I can't believe you've been married for 50 years already. I can remember when you used to come to New York, you and Marilyn, and we'd stay for till school's ready to come back to go to school again. And I can't believe that you and Ralphie are 50 years of marriage already. God bless you both. You look wonderful, and you got a beautiful family, and I love them all. So enjoy your family and have a nice day today. I love you, honey.
Mrs. Blundo, VJ, happy 50th wedding anniversary. I love you guys, miss you guys, hope to see you guys here soon. Can't believe it's been 50 years for you guys. You guys look way too young for 50 years. Like I said, hope to see you guys here soon and enjoy.
Happy anniversary!
Thanks for being a great example.
one of our favorite couples. Dice. Sorry we can't be there, but we hope to see you soon. We love you.
Bye.
Love you.
Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary, Ralph and Linda. Happy anniversary to you.
Happy anniversary, Ralph and Linda. 50 years is a long time. Mark and I will never make 50 years.
Hopefully we'll start at 10.
But we'd love to come over and celebrate with you soon. And bring a bottle of wine. Bye.
Congratulations. God bless.
Big Ralph, Aunt Linda, have a great 50th.
Happy anniversary.
Hey, Mr. and Mrs. Blundo. It's Beaner, Carter, and Aaron's behind the camera. Just wanting to wish you guys a happy 50th anniversary. It's been a long journey. I was actually at your 25th anniversary surprise party. So being able to tell you happy anniversary on your 50th is something special. You guys are great role models for us. You're wonderful people. We love you to death. And I hope you guys have a great, great evening.
Happy 50th wedding anniversary, Ralph and Linda. Wishing you many blessings in the years to come.
Hi, Linda. Hi, Big Ralph. Happy 50th. This is my family. This is Keegan. How old are you, Keegan?
5.
Keegan's 5 years old. This is Evan.
I'm 14.
Linda, just one memory. I love that you always had food for us, trays and trays of food, regardless of what time we came in. Whether it was midnight, 2 in the morning, 3 in the morning, so thank you for that. And Ralph, what resonates to me to this day, how you always said that Shelly was a better athlete than Ralph. So I like to remind him of that to this day. All right, well, to 50 years.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Love you guys.
Love you guys.
Linda, Ralphie, happy anniversary. You know I love you if I am videotaping myself. I'll tell you that right now. It's hard to believe that 50 years ago you got married, and I have proof. I noticed my sister was the maid of honor. I was a bridesmaid, but I was extremely honored to do so. We wish you a million more healthy, happy anniversaries. We love you. God bless you today and always.
Happy 50th anniversary. Love the Verbas.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. We love you to an amazing couple.
Uncle Ralph, I always thought you were the coolest cat with your red BMW, smoking marble reds. Aunt Lynn always had the best breakfast during the sleepovers. Enjoy. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
You made it to 50 years.
Happy anniversary!
Hi, Mr. and Mrs. Blundo. Hard to believe it's been almost 30 years. Jordan and I want to take a moment and wish you a happy 50th wedding anniversary. We love you. We miss you. You guys are awesome. Enjoy your day. You guys deserve it.
Happy 50th anniversary.
We love you.
And we wish you many, many more. I'm sorry that we couldn't all be together to celebrate stupid virus, but I'm sure you're going to have a great time with your family, and we love you and hope to see you soon.
Happy 50th anniversary, Aunt Linda and Uncle Ralph.
We love you guys.
We have so many fun memories at your house.
Always so fun to be around both of you. We wish you many more happy years to come.
We loved having you both as neighbors, such fun memories, and we just wish you a happy anniversary. And as Steph's dad always says, the best is yet to come. And don't pretend you didn't hear me, Big Ralph.
We love you.
Love you.
Hi, Linda and Ralph. Just want to wish you two a happy 50th anniversary. It took me and Franny about 10 minutes just to get this far. We love you both.
Happy anniversary to both of you.
Happy anniversary, Ralph and Linda. 50 years, quite an accomplishment.
Ralph and Linda, thanks so much for your faithfulness and your just the way you've lived your life. We're so grateful to have you part of the family, and thank you very much for a great son-in-law.
And thank you for our 3 beautiful granddaughters, which we wouldn't have without you.
We love you.
Hey, happy anniversary, Linda and Ralph. I just want to let you know that we love you so much, and we are so thankful for your life, your marriage, And thanks for letting us be part of it. Happy anniversary.
Well, Linda Mae, here I am. Your best cousin, your best friend, your best maid of honor, your best ex-neighbor. But I think the best for me is when you and Ralphie asked me to be a godmother to your firstborn. I was so excited and so honored. I'll never forget that day. And I love you, Shelley Lynn. But here we are, 50 years since you said your vows. And all the memories and all the things that have happened in these last 50 years. You, Ralphie, you and Linda have to look back and be filled with so much pride and joy in all your accomplishments and all your beautiful memories, all the big ones, the little ones, the graduation parties, the births, the weddings, the anniversaries, everything. But I know your greatest joy and your greatest pride lie in your four beautiful children and those 13 precious, precious grandchildren. I want to wish you, Linda and Ralphie, a very happy 50th wedding anniversary, and I hope God blesses you with many, many more years of your life together, many happy, healthy years. I love you both. Hopefully we'll get that Italy trip in.
Happy anniversary, we love you.
Hi, Linda. Ralph, I want to wish you a happy 50th. It's hard to believe how close we were from the time you were born and until now. You're more like a daughter to me than really a niece. You and your sisters and your brothers, I love you all. Ralphie, you will. When you got married, you moved into the real nice. We all love and enjoy you too. God bless you both. Let's hope you live another 50 at least. I love you both. Bye.